Hillsborough and Everton gave us two more. For the first time, the League Cup final was in need of a replay or two. Roger Kenyon's clumsy own goal gave Villa the advantage in the first at Hillsborough. But Everton showed a remarkable resilience throughout the saga. And in their very last attack, Bob Latchford eventually forced an equaliser. Extra time and another replay at Old Trafford.